So much for the rescue, Seb. Time for Plan B. Only way to go is up. The torpedo controls should be up ahead. It's gonna take more than a handprint to operate this. I'll have to restore power if I want to use those torpedoes. Okay. Stay underwater and I should be fine. Okay, power's on. Now, let's see how much coaxing I have to do. The sub is done for. Time for a gracious exit. Okay, power's back.
Movement, answer all questions into the microphone.
Identify yourself.
I'm a little busy right now. Shut up.
Please state your name.
Alright, I'll bite. 801.
Authorization approved.
Ms. Wong, 6 months ago, you performed experiments on humans in Adonia. You were following Simmons' orders, but it was your choice to do so. How do you plan to atone for your crimes?
Interesting story. I want to do some fact-checking, though. I don't work for Simmons. I've got nothing to atone for.
Authorization approved.
I know everything about you, Ms. Wong. Everything. I know what it is you're looking for. A world of chaos. Am I right?
If you know me so well, you shouldn't need validation. A world. Not number one on my list, but it would make Simmons squirm. So I need to consider.
Authorization approved.
Perfect answer. Now, the final question. Are you ready?
Hold that thought. It's my turn. Who are you?
Authorization approved.
I have no obligation to answer you. My final question. What are you fighting?
whatever the hell gets in my way. And the virus always seems to make a cameo.
I like your answer. Identity verification complete. Simmons is waiting for you. I'm looking forward to seeing how this unfolds.
Authorization complete. Releasing locks now.
I'm glad that's over. Ago.
Then the trip was worthwhile. What's the matter? You still haven't figured it out. Allow me to clarify. Tomorrow the U.S. will suffer a bioterrorist attack. After that, China and then major cities all around the world will suffer the same fate. At the hand of Neo Umbrella's very own, Ada Wong.
If you think I'm going to sit back and be your scapegoat, Simmons, you've got another thing coming.